Today's headlines. Top 10 news you don't want to miss. Don't forget to subscribe to keep up with the latest news.
Joe Biden set to formally recognize Armenian genocide. Officials say the anticipated move could further complicate an already tense relationship with Recep Tayyip Erdogan, the Turkish leader.
The Masked Singer reveals the identities of the crab and seashell. Here are the stars under the masks. Popular on Variety. Spoiler alert, do not read ahead if you have not watched Season 5 Episode 7 of The Masked Singer, which aired April 21 on Fox. Too hot to handle, too cold to hold, Bobby Brown was the next celebrity to be eliminated on Wednesday night's E!
Disney's new deal with Sony gets Spider-Man flicks on Disney Plus. Sony already had a streaming deal with Netflix, but now it has a new agreement with Disney that locks in films for Disney Plus and Hulu.
LeBron James deletes tweet on Columbus police shooting of teen, explains why. WJW, Los Angeles Lakers player and former Cleveland Cavalier LeBron James is making headlines Wednesday for a now-deleted social media post reacting to the deadly police shooting of 16-year-old Makia Bryant. On Wednesday, James tweeted a photo of the off
Boulder shooting suspect facing 43 more charges in King Soopers Rampage. Boulder County District Attorney Michael Doherty filed 43 more charges against Ahmad Al-Alevi Alyssa Wednesday, nearly a month after the 21-year-old allegedly went on a shooting rampage in a King Soopers supermarket that left 10 people dead.
Remains found in Pennsylvania. Search for Amish teen who disappeared last year. Human remains have been found in the search for Linda Stolzfus, an 18-year-old Amish woman who was last seen walking home from church last year. A man has been charged with killing her.
Real Madrid's Florentino Perez Super League is on standby. Champions League, obsolete. Real Madrid president Florentino Perez has admitted the Super League is on standby and claimed the reaction was as if we'd killed football.
Meghan Markle, son Archie spoke to Queen Elizabeth II ahead of Prince Philip's funeral. Report: Meghan Markle and her one-year-old son Archie reportedly spoke to Queen Elizabeth II over the phone ahead of Prince Philip's funeral, as she was advised not to travel overseas considering her current pregnancy.
University of Washington study finds first cases of COVID-19 antibodies in Washington dogs. Olympia, Wash. The Washington State Department of Agriculture has reported its first cases of COVID-19 antibodies in dogs. In total, 23 dogs who were part of a University of Washington study tested positive for COVID-19 antibodies. While other cases,
Israel says it struck targets in Syria after missile attack. Iran, which maintains troops in Syria, had vowed revenge against Israel.